vibrations and waves. Here are two textbooks. This one by Keith, and this one by French. Question in final exam, University of Montreal. On April 29, 2013, dispersion of electromagnetic waves. The relation of dispersion of light waves is given by this one. Well, c is the light speed in vacuum, and nk is the refractive index. The transparent and colorless glass have resonances to the wavelengths along this one. In extreme ultraviolet, the wavelengths would be much less than this one. We can quote the refractive index given by this one, where n is the number of the glass molecules per unit volume. Q is the electrical charge that can be moved by the polarization in each molecule, and M is the mass associated with this charge. Question 8. Find the expression of the phase speed and the group speed for this situation. Question B. According to the results found in part A, does the light speed in glass at the extreme ultraviolet wavelengths disagree with the theory of relativity? Question A. The phase speed Vp equals omega over k. From this relation, we get Vp equals c over n. And from this one, we get Vp is along this one. The group speed Vg is given by this one. Well, omega given by this one. And from this one, the omega equals this one. So the group speed is given by this one. Question B. By question A, we get the phase speed is given by this one. The square root inside this term is greater than 1, because this is 1 plus some positive number. So this square root is greater than 1. Consequently, Vp greater than the light speed c. Out of that, Vp is the phase speed. So it does not disagree with the theory of relativity. Thanks for watching. Bye.